am I doing? I wasn't paying attention. Damn. So stupid. Especially since I got that first try. Bing. Yeah, this is gonna be a bit slower. That's fine. On a good pace. That I will throw away later. Why'd I jump? That's why it's even. Act 5 is just gonna decide this anyways. Whether or not I get the skip or not. I'm not too consistent with it. Oh my gosh. What is happening? My strats are weak. Save time anyways, I'm just that good. I'm taking this checkpoint just to be safe. Okay, well I'm glad I took the checkpoint. Losing a lot of time here. There we go. That's good. Let's go. Lost 7.5 seconds. That's fine. I'm not relying on wrong warp, even though it could be faster. Let's hope for a perfect X6, since I got a good setup for it. So good. Should be a sub 8. Oh my gosh, unless I screw that up. I don't know why, I have plenty of room. About 2 seconds behind. Maybe more because of this horrible setup. I'm gonna tank some seconds here. Still on sub 8 pace. I can save time on Act 8 if I'm not stupid. And just don't die. Because I died and I should have taken it safe, but I died instead. Because, you know, I don't like to play things safe. Even though I've done it so far in Act 5 and Act 7. I'm not one. I'm not one to preach about against safety. I have to wait this up. Jump. All right, well, I'm back up. Okay, this should be a good time. As long as I get a perfect Act 9. Bye, Lever. Sorry, I haven't used you. That sounds weird, I shouldn't say that. Screw up vexation and just take everything. Just do it identical and I'll get a PV and a sub 8. There we go. That took me a couple more tries than I should have. What are these jumps? There we go. 10:48, good time. Congrats to Dipper from taking the record back, but you have unwoken the Vex Beast, and I took it back. So congrats to him, he got the world record and held it for about an hour, I'd say. Still a world record.